The Raiders have been in a boxing match this whole day. Boston is out. No, wait, Hurricane. Alley Grim Hurricane for that. Absolutely Grim Hurricane. I'm getting sick of them hitting everybody. There was no room for that car to go. Hurricane, you get a grin for that. Second time.
Coffee we've had in a race.
I think so, Kevin. You did some very aggressive driving.
I've never seen I've never seen this much aggressive driving before. Oh no! A little bit of a slide from Unicorn. That was just a racing incident though. He lost his grip and tapped the tire in front of him. So you are on your leader, Pink Camaro. In the midst of all this madness, Pink Camaro is still your leader, having survived the absolute unrelenting attrition of this field, which are now locked in a bit of battle right now on the track. Every single car in the top 10 has gotten into a collision. Every single car in the top 10 has been battered and beaten against each other. It is barely a race as much as an all-out boxing match on the track. And there's nothing but carnage. You can tell by the car body damage on each one's vehicle from either with a punched-out eye. Second and third place are parts missing. This is usually one of the toughest races we've seen since 2016 New York. And those have concrete on every corner of that track. A very unforgiving course. A street course. But this one with the softer barriers that don't get the cars bouncing off of each other instead. Of all that, the leader Pink Camaro still completed 157 laps of this magnet. Second place is Electric Kool-Aid. That first driving bus out there. Third place is Superbug. Fourth place is Unicorn Park from Milwaukee, Mississippi. Hurricane Train, that olive number 211. That is fifth place. Danny Rowan, sixth. Blue F 150 and seventh. Corpus Crotus is back up to eighth place. Radio Flyer and ninth. Atomic TV and tenth. Raphael on 11th, Convention, that other radio flyer, is out there at 12th, it almost was taking the race. 13th, Artie Greasy, an earlier call to get that, to cover front. 14th is the Fat Back, that is the Bullet Fat. Oh no! Teammates colliding! And unfortunately, that was his second place teammate! Why did you have to... You're needing to offer! Oh no! Blue F-150, pay attention! How are you doing that under caution, F-150? Atomic TV's in tank. His teammates in second. Why would you let your own teammate? Patrick, what's happening out there? Oh no, Patrick! This battle has blast. And Atomic. I don't feel Atomic. The Atomic team can move the Atomic elevator. That was that last. Good eye. That's alright. It looks like Atomic might lose the wheel.
Very wobbly.
That might be why what's going on, man. Let's be real. Oh no, F-150 again, ramming its car to just about everything else on this track. F-150's fast, but it's wide, it's wide, keep looking at it on the track. Looking is a very generous term, Patrick. I'd say they're driving through people at this point. They're redefining the rules of the race, Patrick. They're redefining the rules of our government, Patrick. I think it's because the teams so far are mighty impatient. The only patience I'm seeing is from the back of the field with like
1 minute to the last battle change! 1 minute to the last battle change of the day!
Oh, how is Artie, what happened with Artie Greasy checking up on Raphael? That was gnarly.
1 minute. Keep going.
This is the last driver chase before the end of the endurance race. is coming on this Pink Camaro, your leader, Pink Camaro, who stayed out of trouble, was wrecked earlier today. It's a fun out. Caution's out the... You good? He was doing good. We don't have to caution for him. Pink Camaro. All they need to do is just survive, honestly. There's no strategy left. Final driver change. Electric Kool-Aid versus Superbuck for second and third. Kool-Aid on the wrong part of the startup. Unfortunate. Superbuck's going to be able to pit ahead of time. Let's see how Superbuck pits. Meanwhile, Pink Camaro, an easy, easy pit stop. Where is Superbuck? Where is it? They gotta get the top out. Are they doing a battery change? It might be a battery change. Kool-Aid is making its way back in. That is your second place car. All right, Kool-Aid is now finally in. There's a battery change going on with Superbuck and a driver change. While Electric Kool-Aid, they're checking in electronics to make sure they can get out. Whoever gets out first will inherit second place. Superbuck trying to play out, but they have to clear a track. That is going to be a group for Bobby. They blocked the track. A grim penalty for Bobby for blocking the pit lane. But that was enough to get Electric Kool-Aid out before Superbug. You can't block the pit lane, and unfortunately that cost Superbug a chance at taking second place for Electric Kool-Aid. But is Electric Kool-Aid being pushed? What is Randy Orton doing with Kool-Aid? Are you just pushing him for fun at this point? I'm not sure if it's mechanical or if Randy Orton's boring along the rails being further. That is a tire. Whose tire was it? Pete Camaro's on the land! So he's a pit! Fire's big! Pete Camaro, the championship leader, the race leader is in the mix! Oh, unbelievable. This is an absolute calamity, a disaster, and what is going on? No, it's a flat. It's a flat. And something is going to flat. Oh, no. Unbelievable. Alexa Kool-Aid couldn't hold the lead. They're desperately trying to change the tire. It was only a few minutes left to race, 4 minutes to go. Ladies and gentlemen, directors of the Pink Camaro pit, they're definitely trying to change their tire. They got a flat. We have a 13 lap lead with 13 minutes to go.
Oh my.
The stars aligned for Gladiator. Captain, this is madness. That means Superbuck, if they can get the left of Kool-Aid, Superbuck can win this race. It is not over yet. And it's probably sending 11 laps down here for the team Electric Kool-Aid to take. Oh my goodness. But Electric Kool-Aid is slowing! It's slowing! 11 laps down to 10! What's happening to the leader? It's now slower than ever! That's it. Are we running out people to win this race?
Superbuck is a full 6 seconds on our faster than Electric Kool-Aid.
Superbuck can win this race! Now Electric Kool-Aid is out of power and slowing! Electric Kool-Aid, the second one started 10 and 2. I cannot believe it. Superbuck, look at the lead.
He's going to be the leader.
Patrick, I can't believe I've never seen this before. Milwaukee Makerspace right now is only 10 laps away from inheriting the lead. Electric Kool-Aid is still trying to get that detector out. They're low on power. I told them what's wrong with the car. They're rushing back to get pits. The first and second place car, ladies and gentlemen, are both in the pits. They are both.
Every time.
And it looks like Kool-Aid's back out. Kool-Aid is back out now, only a lap and a half behind Superbug. Superbug now is just 7 laps away from having the lead. No, Superbug, go! Kool-Aid fans, though.
You're about to take the lead. Who's the clean now?
I can't believe this. This is one of the most dramatic races in recent memory. And by recent memory, I mean yesterday.
That's a two-way lap time. They're not enough. They're starting to... Last lap was an 18-2. Superbug is running a 22. That might be enough to catch them, but they're not as fast as the normal 17-5. This is everything I think tomorrow wants, so to buy them some time.
Oh, a huge crash! What has happened? The entire problem is left. How did you crash under caution? How do you crash under caution? How do you even do that?
No brakes. Who doesn't have brakes? Radio for our convention. What's no brakes?
The end of the race is now good madness as you see. Your leader, Pink Camaro, is now just three laps down away from losing the lead to Superbug. That Braden Pink for Walking Makers Space Club. The endurance race is just 9 minutes left in this race. Now just three laps remaining. Now just two laps for Superbug, and they want to get the lead. Now just one more lap until Superbug and Harris the lead. Superbug from Milwaukee Makerspace. One lap away from taking the lead from Pink Camaro. Well, go around the same lap, so one more go around, but that will do it. Caution out, nope. Convention gap underway, we're good. This time around, ladies and gentlemen, Superbug entering turn one, the Canadian Pink Machine. Superbug will inherit the lead. Pink Camaro with a flat tire in the pits, and now for 13 laps trying to fix that tire. Desperate, the time running out. But you just stop here, Superbug takes the lead. Superbug now in the lead with just 7 minutes remaining in this race. We told you anything can happen. Anything has happened. And now Unicorn Park, that's it. Unicorn Park, they could be a Milwaukee 1-2. Caution is out for Orange Park. There's an Orange Park. What are you doing, man? What are you doing, man? Trying to fuel an Orange Park, my buddy. What are you doing? Unicorn Park, we're off the open space. It's now in second place. Unicorn Park, this could be a Milwaukee Makerspace 1-2. But Unicorn can't rest on its laurels because right behind it is Hurricane Train. Electric Fury.
No, this is absolute calamity. It's still very close racing. There's only one more lap to the race.
It's far from over.
It's still kicked around.
Pink Camaro in the pits lost the lead at the worst possible moment. Superbug now inheriting the lead. Milwaukee Makerspace. And so, if possible, if Milwaukee and Superbug and Unicorn stay alive,